Alright, so here's the growth on the scrubber today before I'm cleaning it here. As you can see, the feet have detached, or the suction cups, and I'm really telling what kind of growth is on the screen, but I'll get a video of it after I get done here, taking it apart.